artificial intelligence at first feel the dream of humankind. AI is really extending and enhancing our human perception and cognition capabilities.
You know, humanity is all about invention and reinvention. I think we are at the brink of the next incredible revolution.
The AI we have right now is like that combustion engine that James Watt was building in the 1700s. They become trains, and then the trains become railway systems, and the railway systems changed the way we thought about distance, they changed the way we thought about time, they changed the way we organized our cities and our towns. And I wonder to myself sometimes if AI is now our combustion engine, not even our train, let alone the railways, and what the other consequences will be and how it will profoundly reconfigure everything.
I think it's really going to fundamentally change every industry around us. I mean, even just since the beginning of the pandemic, we do say that it takes a long time to develop a vaccine, but if we compare it to the last time we had to do something like this, we're moving incredibly fast. And this is just the beginning. We are barely scratching the surface of this.
If we can access a big amount of data, we can have a more comprehensive view of our experiment. There are challenges for big data, the volume and also velocity. We have to make sure that our data is not biased, because if we have bias in the data, our models, our technology will have bias too.
Technology reflects society and how society structures and amplifies the biases.
I think it's our responsibility to open the black box and let people understand what we are doing, and then we can move forward.
When we started, AI was like a thing that one team really worked on. Today, it's a part of every single team.
We won't always see it or even know that it's there, but it will actually change the way the world configures around us. The promise of AI is both that it will augment human intelligence and let us be our better selves, but it also will create the possibility of whole new categories of thinking and sense-making that we haven't imagined before. And for me, I find that kind of oddly optimistic.